Returning a task. A supervisor or head of department can return a task back to the reviewer if they see that further work needs to be done or there are some corrections they would want the reviewer to make. Returning the task ensures the comments previously submitted are still there and can be edited by the reviewer. To return a task, click on the View icon, then click on the Return Task button.